Hi guys, it's Jackie. Today we're gonna be doing an awesome booty lifting workout to really isolate those glutes and get that hourglass figure you're looking for. We're gonna start with the crossover kickbacks and we're gonna do 15 on each side. Let's get started. And really squeeze at the top of the glutes. Remember to breathe. A few more. Last one, perfect. Other side. Remember to flex the foot and squeeze at the top. Perfect. Three more, two, last one. All right, we're gonna do some wide leg squats and we're gonna bounce three times on the way down. Angle out the feet and up. We're gonna do about 20. Already feeling the burn. Up. Whew. Whole leg is on fire. You got it. Two more. Great job. All right, now we're gonna get into fire hydrants and we're gonna do 15 on each side. After this, we can get a water break. Yeah. Few more. Few more. Great job. Quick water break, and then we will get into a few more of those wide-legged squats. Okay. So we're gonna do 20 with three bounces. Up. Up. Great job. All Oh yeah. Okay, a few more straight leg kickbacks. 20 per leg. Keep the feet flexed. And squeeze at the top. Few more, five. Switch sides. Squeeze. Great job. Feeling it too. A few more. Five. Perfect. All right, we're gonna do a few rounds of crouching lunges. We're gonna do 30 on each side of curtsy lunges. Few more, we're almost done. You got it. Really squeeze the booty. Great job. Few more. All right, last one. Okay, we're gonna do 20 per leg on the wall. 20 wall kickbacks. Okay, we're gonna do 20 wall kickbacks. 20 on each side. Really feeling it right here. Perfect. Really getting that hourglass figure. Perfect. A few more. Five, four, three, two, one. Perfect. Other side. Five more. Three, two, one. Perfect. All right, perfect. My booty's on fire. Hope yours is too. You guys have a good one. Bye.